Hi, this is Valerie from Inner Child Fun, and today's video is going to give you three simple tips for dealing with a perfectionist child while working on a craft project. Tip number one, focus on the process. Open-ended art projects or process-based art can help boost your child's confidence. These projects are a great way to put emphasis on making art for the sake of creating, and there's no right or wrong way to do them. You can find several ideas for process-based projects on my website at innerchildfun.com. Along those same lines, the next time your child comes to you with a finished craft project, instead of asking, "What is it?" try saying, "Tell me more about this." This is a great way to generate discussion about your child's artwork while keeping the focus on the process of creating. Tip number two, celebrate uniqueness. Your child's artwork will always be unique and one of a kind. Encourage your child to deviate from the project a bit to put his own creative spin on it. Which brings me to my last tip, display your child's artwork. While not every piece your child creates needs to be kept, at least a few key pieces of your child's artwork or craft should be on display in a prominent place in your home to show you value his work. So I hope you found this video useful. If so, please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more craft tips and project ideas. Thanks for watching!